What subjects did you do? What's the question?
Oh, subjects. I did biology, chemistry, and physics. I did maths, further maths, and physics.
What were you doing at university?
Okay, I'm going to go to Liverpool to see medicine. And I am going to Belfast to do aerospace and engineering.
That's like planes.
Took drama, IT, and business studies for A2. Yeah, I mean, I'm happy with them. It's good. I've got into Leeds, which is where I wanted to go, which is fantastic. So that's what really matters. A lot of people on the way up to results day were saying, you know, are you nervous or anything? I said, well, not really. I can't be worried. What's the point in being worried now? But no, it's all paid off. No, I'm happy with the results, yeah.
I did history, politics, and philosophy.
Biology, chemistry, maths.
chemistry, physics, and English. Maths, physics, and product design.
How were your results?
Class, depending on expectations.
I got A star and 2
A. A star, A.
AAB.
AAB.
Three A's, so I'm going to uni. Oh, 2 A stars and an A, which is, I can still hardly believe it. I think I may have got the wrong results, to be honest.
Well, I'm still getting with your results. Alright.
Stick at it. Yeah.